Whether they're swimming against the current to get close to their spawning grounds or swimming with the current to return to the ocean, the salmon are exhausted, worn out, vulnerable. Waiting in ambush is the king of North American predators, the grizzly bear, who, according to the Shasta people, had frightened even the Great Spirit. The grizzly is the second largest and most ferocious carnivore of the continent, following his cousin, the polar bear.